Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Raw, live from Memphis, Tennessee. I'm Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Lawler.
It's always great coming home to Memphis, JR, and I personally guarantee my hometown fans the show of a lifetime.
Oh, there's no doubt about that, King. The Raw superstars are fired up, so let's get this show on the road. That went nowhere.
It's like he read his opponent's mind. Match all night, JR. I can't believe it's finally underway.
This has been a hotly anticipated contest. And as far as I'm concerned, it's living up to the hype.
No question about that, JR. The fans certainly seem to be into it, that's for sure.
And when it comes down to it, that's all that matters.
What a reversal.
Watch out! He reversed it!
And it's been reversed.
I know who's gonna win this one, JR.
Oh, really? Enlighten us, King.
Wait a second. Why are you so eager to hear my prediction?
Because I wanna know who's gonna win. And 9 times out of 10, it's not the superstar you pick.
Well, from the looks of things, it's not hard to tell how this one's gonna go.
What are you talking about, King? I think this is still an extremely competitive match that could go either way.
You know, JR, it's obvious that the only exercise you get,
the cage itself, is a weapon in this match. This is a classic matchup, King. I'm so glad the WWE fans are getting a chance to see it.
Yeah, and I'm happy that I'm getting to see it too, JR. I just wish they'd pick up the pace a little.
Oh, no. This is classic old-school wrestling at its finest. You, of all people, should be able to appreciate that, King.
Wait a minute, JR. You're not trying to say that I'm old, are you?
Of course not, King. Although there was that rumor going around about your social security number was 1.
He reversed it! I can't believe he countered that one! Enjoying the match so far?
Yes, I am. I think these superstars are putting on one hell of an exhibition here tonight.
What's your favorite part of it so far?
I don't think it's happened yet. My favorite part of the match would be when you put it out. Let me enjoy it.
Now, JR, keep your words soft and sweet because you may have to eat them later. This has been one heck of a match, JR, but I think the end is in sight. These superstars are running on fumes. I think the end is near, JR. This can't go on much longer.
These superstars are in rough shape. Fatigue has set in, and I think this match could be over before you know it.
Did you ever think you'd be watching these superstars compete against each other here tonight, JR?
I had a feeling the paths were going to cross sooner or later, and I'm glad I'm here to see it.
Me too. It almost makes it worth having to sit next to you and listen to those corny expressions of yours. What the heck is a government mule anyway?
It's what you get beat like. We're in the middle of a slobber knocker. And if you don't have the guts to stick around, you might run like a scalded dog with a case of the liver tape.
All right, enough. I'm getting a translator before I have to come out here with you again. He saw that one coming.
I tell you, King, sometimes I get exhausted just watching these superstars compete.
I know what you mean, JR. I don't think most people appreciate what incredible athletes these WWE superstars really are.
You've got to have some excellent conditioning to be able to do what they do.
Well, that's the name of the game, JR. You gotta keep moving. No dog ever peed on a moving car.
Oh, that's a lovely image, King. I'd ask you where you come up with this stuff. I don't think I want to know, quite frankly.
I think Matt Hardy should change his slogan from "I will not die" to "I..." Oh, here we go. What a jerk. How about continuing the match?
I don't think he's in any hurry to end this one, King. And I don't think the crowd wants it to end either.
I think this one's almost over, JR. I don't even know how these superstars are still going. This match has the potential to be an instant classic, but I think these fans are too stupid to realize it.
How can you say that, King?